Hey everyone, welcome back. KidRickarus here. And last time, we just beat a mini-boss as we started Chapter 4. So now we got a key to this door. We're going to head in. We're going to head in this door right now. Actually, first, I'm going to try to heal a bit. Heal it up. I've realized, playing hard mode, that I think items are really key. In normal, when you're playing through the game, you don't really have to use items much. They help out, obviously, but they're not required. But I think in hard mode, they are definitely much more useful. So definitely need to keep that in mind. Anyway, let's use this key. And we'll head into the next area. Battle stage. So now we're fighting Valkyries and everything, because we're... Oh, I missed. Because we are here in Nebulopolis, and we are not welcome. Our father has... Gwendolyn's father has ordered to... everyone to just kill her on sight. Block. Eh. I know there's gonna be... Oh. I thought there were gonna be more. But I guess not. What did we get? Pancake recipe. So we can make pancakes. Milk and an egg. Nice. Let's open our chest, and we got milk and a grape seed. Interesting. Just wanted to make sure there wasn't any silver or any items that we missed, so let's head on to the next area. Last episode was a lot of story, just finishing up Chapter 3 and starting Chapter 4, so this episode, I'm just gonna try and just milk this action, you know, just get through as much stuff as we can. Because it's all about the fighting. Oh my god, that went right under. Freeze, bitches! Get out of here with your block and all that shit. That gargoyle was like blocking the whole thing. Ouch! I got smacked out of the air. Oh, you! How do you block in the middle of my special attack? Come on. Ah, I have no PP to use. Icicle wave. You are very dead. You two are dead as well. And that's everybody. And let's see what we got. We got a rose meal, that's good. And a gourmet ring. The gourmet ring, I think, eating speed and HP recovery 30% up. It's useful just to swap back and forth between these, like, support rings when you're eating food and stuff, which I don't do often, but I should do more of. Alright. Let's see. We've got two paths, and the bottom one brings us to an upgrade to our bag, so I think I'm gonna do that one. Ooh, something on the ground. Oh geez, these guys throw bombs. And I think they throw bombs when they die, also. Yep, they do. But they can get hurt by their own bombs, so it's kind of also useful. And you can knock the bombs around. Yeah. Okay. Ouch. Don't want to jump through the fire. Oh my god. That's a lot. Yeah, see, they all got hurt by those bombs. Oh god. I should use something. Oh, good. Got that heal off. Ouch. Flew right into the fire. Oh my god. What's happening? Oh my god. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. Alright, let's go again. That was crazy. What the fuck happened with that poison and everything? I was like, what the... I was so confused. Who's throwing fucking poison around? Jesus Christ, that is so many bombs. Where is it? There he is. Yeah, get out of here with your painkiller. Ah, use it. Too far away. And that went right over your head. Right over my head. Oh my god, all these bombs, get out! Yeah. I love that. Ow! Oh god, this is gonna hurt. Okay, that didn't. Okay, we got through it that time. The first time, I have no idea what was going on with the toxin. I was like, where the fuck did that come from? Anyway, now we can hold 45 items, and I got a cheese. I shouldn't have bought that cheese last episode. God damn it. Eh, whatever. Okay, we're gonna go, okay, we're gonna go this side area over here. Something on the ground. What is it? Tourney. Okay. I think this is gonna... Oh, I thought it was gonna call enemies. Oh, I got a yogurt mousse recipe. Yogurt and an egg. Anything secret here? No. Alright. And let's head to the next area. I'm gonna actually grow a muggle really quickly. Did like a little move there. Didn't need to. That might be enough. That might have been enough Fozons for this. Maybe not. Needs a couple more. Just needed one more. Okay. Muggle! Thanks. So anyway, I'm gonna equip the... Okay, what am I doing? It doesn't... Oh! Balls. Okay. Waste PP. Waste PP! What the fuck am I doing? Okay. God damn it. I wanted to show this, that if you put the gourmet ring on and I'm gonna eat some food, it should increase our HP recovery and experience. A little bit. I think those usually... I don't remember what do muggles usually do? Like 70? And that gave us like 74. So. Yeah. I'm gonna put the... I think I'm gonna keep the fireproof charm. Yeah. Okay. And let's head. Let's keep going. Oh, hello. I wanted to do that in the beginning when they were all lined up, but it didn't really work out that way. Which is really annoying. Come on, you Cubsbane, stop fucking around. Oh. Can't even pick him up. Bad grapes. Oh yeah. Alright, here we go. This is where the real fun begins. To do that. Ouch! God damn it. While this is going on, going to use a healing tonic. Okay. Oh, he almost hit me with that fucking axe. This isn't good. That axe is going right over my head. Luckily, I blocked that shit. Boy, these guys are fucking hard. What the fuck's going on? Let me use a fucking item here. There's still a guy fucking around here. What the fuck's going on? Fucking get out of here. Jesus! Those guys were dicks. They had a boson prism, though. I will take it. What do you got? I don't remember what this one is. Freeze enhancement. So this one increased the freeze effect caused by cipher skills, so it's a passive skill. Nice. I really want... I don't know. I really want something different than a high thrust, because that's... I don't really like it. Maybe I should use one of these skills like Arctic Shroud. Or Blinding Light. Maybe I should use Blinding Light. I think I will. I don't like high thrust. So I'm going to put on Blinding Light. Wow, which takes PP. Meh. 12 PP. Meh, fuck it. Whatever. Do it. Okay, give me this stuff. Always use more healing. Got a checkpoint here. What do we got around here? Ooh, we got a rest area. Let's check out this rest area. We got a merchant and a thing on the ground. Carrots here. Those are good. That. Let's see what the merchant has. Probably has
no,
an area map.
I'm not an enemy. I'm just a traveling salesman passing through. As long as you have cash, I don't care who you are.
Whoa, I'm not an enemy. All right. Area map, chicken au gratin recipe. I'll take those. Can make some healing tonics. A fireproof gem plus one. Really want that too. Yeah, I'll take all that. All that. Okay. Area map. Oh, chicken au gratin recipe. Takes cheese and chicken. Cool. And we got the area map. Nice. And I will take this fireproof gem. And I will equip it. Fireproof gem plus one. Nice. We're gonna do the item box, because we gotta get rid of some shit. Oop, no, not that. I wanna get rid of this fireproof gem. Ice proof I'll keep, detox I'll keep. Saturn bangle I'm not gonna use. The gourmet I'll keep. Ancient crystal. Meh. Get rid of it. And I guess that's it for now. Just clean up the inventory a bit. Let's call Mari. We'll see if we can make some food and level up a bit. Yup.
Mari's touring restaurant. No building, no problem. I'm so glad there's a customer this time. The wind rings the bell much too often. Huh, a new recipe. Allow me to add it to the menu.
Chicken au gratin. Pancakes. Yogurt mousse.
Now
oh
then,
shit.
What do you want to order?
I had a lot of recipes I didn't even know. Okay, so we can make pancakes. Can't make yogurt mousse. We'll make pancakes. Yes.
Very well. Leave it.
Yeah, I'll skip that. Yes, and leveled up a lot. Wow.
Is there anything else?
Can't make anything else. So for now.
I await
leave.
Your further patronage.
What do pancakes need? Egg and milk? I think I have milk. Does this guy sell egg? Shut up. He does sell egg. I'll do that, and I'll make another pancake. A couple episodes ago, I wasted so much time trying to get a goddamn chicken. And then I did get a chicken, but it didn't lay any fucking eggs. I don't know what the hell you're supposed to do.
Leave it to me.
I should really look that up, like how to get that chicken to lay eggs, and because it would be useful.
Is there anything else you want to order?
Anyway.
Thank you very much.
Maybe next time. Okay, so now we've unlocked the area map. So we got all this to do. So let's try to get that key. Yeah, we'll try to get that key. Which way is it? Down this way. It's in a tough area, but we can do it. Oh. Ouch. Oh, you're still alive? You bitch. Give me that. Another power stone. I don't know why you get so many of those. Like, they're... I thought they were, like, consumables, but they're not. You just get a bunch of, like, power stone and luck stones. Alright. Oh, yeah, this thing. Oh, this is annoying. Blinding light. That was cool. Knock away these bombs. I try to stay in the air. Oh, this guy. This actually would be a good place to use high thrust. I just got rid of it, but yeah, this is actually pretty good time to use it. I'm like, I don't know what the hell's going on. Ah, you bitch! And all these fucking Valkyries, goddamn. Get out of the way of that thing. You can deflect the door's battle to your homies with, like, guarding, okay? Good to know. Hit it! Ah, fuck. Fuck! That's not what I wanted to do, but it worked all. Worked out anyway. What item is this? Oh, you asshole! You ass! And it's gone now. Fuckers. Oh, I didn't block it. Shit. You die! Get out of here! What happened? Oh god. Okay, let's use a healing. Okay. I'll take this. Oh god. You got a whirlwind. Okay. Jesus, this is crazy. Alright, painkiller. Ouch. for shit right at me. Healing tonic. Where is that thing? Oh, for fuck's sake. You guys can go to hell. That guy's dead. Jesus Christ, these flamethrower things can fuck right off. All this crap. Give me it. Ah, shit. Ugh, this is ass. I can't even tell what's happening. God, this stupid dwarf. Get out of here. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. I didn't even do that. What is this blaze thing happening? Ouch. That's like, I don't even know what's going on. Man, I can't keep up. Oh god. Jesus. I got no healing. I have nothing to heal. This is crazy. What the hell am I gonna do? Shit. I don't have anything. I got nothing to heal myself with. Oh wait, I can eat some cheese. Yeah, I'll do that. At least. Finally. My god. That was crazy. That was insane! And I got the key. So that's all that matters. Wing key. I need to go back to Mari and, heal up a bit. Oh wait, there was a bunch of crap I think I left over here. I can't carry any more cups, man. Okay, that's enough. God, we are in bad shape. Okay, where are we? Right. Okay, I'm gonna head back to this rest area, and I'm gonna try and heal up and maybe level up a bit off camera, just eating some food and stuff like that. And then we will continue on with the rest of Nebulopolis in the next episode, and hopefully we can make it all the way to the boss in the next episode, but we'll see. Damn it! Anyway, everyone, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode.